Kila siku mimi nawaza maisha nayo yanikumba usiku napo misilali hadi usingizi misipati kwani tena mimi naimba niseme basi ni maisha yanikumba maisha ni mwangu ndio maana mimi ninaimba maisha haya maisha mbona mimi yanichanganya nachopata Nachopata kweli ni matatizo Maisha ya Maisha mbona mimi yanichanganya Nachopata Nachopata kweli ni matatizo
Matatizo kila siku Tunashindwa cha kufanya Kufanya nini tuweke bite
Otakeno umana kwa karno Maru wadba wa marka kasi tabes Ayye kasi darati kasi humanisa Muna kwa karno ما هذا كان هدوح وفي عين ما بقى عنا رب الهام بقحوته ولي جاينا قحوته إيكو ومرك إيكوه ريس ومقلج لقا كمقلج بي بي سينا كمقلما
يا دين عروفة جي تيز أبيت ديبكو If you are عروفة جي you cannot manage to get all the service that you would like to get as a citizen
But the major problem is to me lack of just the stateless feeling we have that we don't have somewhere to call home.
إنه أقعدان نلاش أي كنوليهين، دتكو إنه لسيا وحيل لسيا لا يسود يبين.
إنه أركان.
إنه أركان، دتكو نلاش أي كنوليهين أقعد ما أقعد يجو. هاي أبي واسكي معدم باور على قصة هذا. دا 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 دا. جت كأنه لقو أرداء ما أقعد دتكو حي كنوليهين. إيش في؟
مايشا بنا يعني تشانغانيا ما مايشا آيا.
Of course, agencies are doing a lot, but there are so many areas that we think require to be addressed. So that the refugees can have a better service. Well, communication should be improved. I believe communication should be improved. A better chain of command should be created where ordinary people can have access to necessary information that is intended to improve their life.
Our relationship with the agents in the DAP, we have a community leader. We have an incentive worker. Whereby we get information through community leaders, through community workers, which are incentive workers. Also, we have a notice board, whereby if there is any information, that notice board, our information will be fixed on the notice board. That is our relationship we use to get this information, to get information through all these three ways, through leaders, through community workers, through notice board.
The agencies are engaged with the, they have direct contact with the community leaders and the community youth members and all that, and they employ the very community whom they are assisting. It is really a problem when the information reaches the community. Many times it happens that the community who, the beneficiaries who are called for something, when they reach the offices, the things, there's change of plan, abrupt change sometimes, and people complain that, and then there's no immediate contact whereby people are informed in advance about these changes. Then to mobilize them again is a problem.
At the moment we are relying on a beam board, community leaders, where information gets, until to the lung person some information may get distorted. So if you can have a venue where people can have first-hand information.
Increase the number or the way that they can pass information. Like employing more staff, like giving a staff, like this bus for now, This bus call was given to me by Filimate, because I'm advisor committee. Now, to pass the information. It is very easy for me.
Mbona maisha miyani changanya, hata kweli niseme tena.
If I had the power, I would have think of ensuring that refugees have all refugee children have access to education, access to housing, professional of medicine, security, and freedom to move like another human being and interact and be part of the global village.
صباح بعين سلكدنا محوهان محابر اللقى سوا سلكدنا محوهان محابر اللقى سوا حدين نبادي لسيري على دي مركي سيادي ضدكي سبب لي إلا لا يهي مركي سالك عين دمان الله انت لا سرني وحي ادمي او كسيه قاتش دكا مسؤوليا الله الله على دسوشو الله نبدو اي سلبيقتو مقع صوماليات سيدي او بريها ساتركين انا قاعدين انا قاعدين ساتركين